A garbage truck operator from Hamlin has been charged with criminal negligent homicide after a fatal motor vehicle accident on Spencerport Road in February. Police say 31-year-old Jerry Moore was looking down at his cell phone when he rear-ended the car driven by Paul Lautico, and that resulted in Lautico's death. Moore will be appearing in Gates Court on March 30th.